Hey guys, and welcome back to mission 12, the Gailrose Fortress. So last time we already finished off the van again up there. Look at what we got here, Mr. Heimdall. In order to try and I would recommend trying to kill him in one turn. Did he die? Oh, that time he died. Oh, he doesn't die. Nuts. And he dies. Hee hee. Okay, I'm going to do something different. I'm going to bring him. Here I'm going to bring one Strider, one Eclipse 2, the two Arrowheads, the Arrowlight, and the Craft Module down. Just like that, okay. Everyone else is going. Goodbye to you. I don't know, should I bring him? Yeah, I'm going to bring him down. Because over here, they're not going to have any German Ganners, so I'll just keep Craft Module here and use Palmer to him. This is why I don't like going down. Should I not? And we got a whole lot of peacemakers, okay. You don't see me, no? No, they won't. That's some good news, at least. Goodbye. Now I'm going to do something risky. Bye. Okay. Done. Okay. I hate peacemakers. I like him when I use the peacemakers, but I hate it when they use it on me. And it died. Hooray. And it died as well. Even better. Okay, died, okay. Should be a principalities here, and a full and a fire force right there. So I gotta be kinda crafty here. One, two. You down. Did it kill it? And there's a force and it died. Down on these pilot yet. As for this guy. I'm gonna have some all out nukage war. Just hope that this principality up here doesn't move and use it. Otherwise, I'm screwed. I wonder if it's gonna move. Well, that was stupid. Just. Okay, I didn't. Does it die? Nope, not yet. Now it dies. Okay, now nobody knows about here for now. Over here. Funniest death ever. Dying to an owl light. Here everything starts getting crappy from here on out. As here they're going to relentlessly pound you into little pieces. And they won't blink an eye just to kill their own troops to get even with you. So okay, that's the force taking care of. Just doing that to take out his charge. And here it's best to take out their charge as quick as possible. Okay, and that's the spoils for our new for our new warship. Okay, I'm gonna move you down. Move you down as well. Boom. Boom. And start wreaking havoc. Okay, so that's how they got their awesome setup up there. Okay, nice nuke there. Nuke to the face. Cannot let him. These guys are gonna be eliminated next turn. I'm leaving him there. I'm leaving you there. I'm leaving you there. Now I only 8 more turns to finish it all off. Oh, this is perfect. Put it all in a vault. Okay, that's good. That was beautiful. Okay, so far so good. Now I just need to be careful about up there. Yeah, see, this is one of the good things about going both ways, because the other way you're just going through here and you're not actually going to be getting a lot of effectiveness. This way, you actually manage to go through two ways instead of one. I just hope that I manage to reach it in time. Kill everybody. Okay, I have a plan for him. Ooh, still alive, okay. Wasting a nuke or two on these guys will come in handy. Oh wow, he's still alive. Laser you and then laser the other one. With the other. effectiveness in every way possible. Okay, now it's time to swing my decoy up. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Yep, it's a goodbye, my Owlite. I'm gonna destroy these. Him. Everything just went dark up there. Vector forces up. Yeah, destroy the forces. These guys are kind of useless without them. Oh crap, I forgot to resupply my nuke. I'm gonna pay for that later on. And I thought it put itself there. Pretty dumb. I wonder if he'll... Yeah, it does miss. Miss to the face. So close. Okay, there goes one. It's nuking time. Okay, so far so good. As long as nothing else pops up, I'll be home free. But that doesn't mean I just go easy on them now, do I? Nope. Ooh, okay. Yeah, there's another good two up there. Up here is another good two. I put him up there since he has the barrier so he can block. Damn, I'm actually tensing up. As I suspected. Flush out any further trouble. Wait, it's 28. Let me think. Okay, so I get it there. Oh shit, I beat it. Shit, first time. Oh, you bitch, die. Damn. Okay, it's actually going. It's perfect, I beat it. Oh yeah, and all that stuff is just Van again here, like a few strides there, you know. The whole shebang. Yeah, beat it. Son. I just beat it. Boom. That's how you beat the Gailrose Fortress. Damn, that was nice. I didn't lose anybody. That's good. As long as they get a little bit injured. Wait, who did I lose? Oh, yeah, I lost my owl light. Oh, yeah, that and that. Oh, yeah, and in those documents. YouTube and a new picture. Oh, yeah, I think it's that picture. Anyway. So I've been thinking, since school is coming up for me, then I decide to make, I think I did decide to make, some specials, you know, a special video. I'm not telling you exactly what I'm gonna put on though, but you'll just have to find out. I think I'll make two, one for the humans and one for the Bydo. Okay. This thing. Meet Anger Boda, UFC V 14. It has a Veda of 7, speed of 2, 220 health, Vulcan. Meh. Sure, why not? I'll make one. And the other thing. Oh, yeah, I got that. Here we go. Mr. Ragnarok, Mr. R90. Make me a couple of these. Yeah, sorry, mister. Oh yeah, and this is the only one that the only force that is made out of it's only made out of that you have to use selenium for it, not bitogen. This is the only human made force ever made. So obviously the Grenza have it, while the Earth Eye forces have all the other Bydo forces. Bydo made. But yeah, I'm thinking of making a few special videos, one for the humans and one for the Bydo. I'm not telling you exactly what I'm gonna put in them though. Yeah, it's that. I'm not telling you. You are going to have to watch to find out. Okay, I can store my... Yeah, this I can store 8 guys. Perfect. I like them, you know. It's not... You know, the only up about him is just that, he can store more than, the Heimdall. Now, Heimdall can only store 5. He can store 8. Oh yeah, this thing, Mr. Blob. I'll explain more on Mr. Blob coming up. Oh yeah, I'm going to introduce the two new units. Okay, power armor. Oh yeah. I'm not gonna attack him yet. Sexy Dynamite, and Sexy Force. They can create this, which can either do a wave cannon or self-destruct. So. Sorry that they don't see me. And the idiot just okay. Obviously it attacked it. And Matt Forrest comes out really early in the game. That mister. The hyperwave cannon takes 2 turns to charge. I love it. It is extremely useful. Yeah, fine, whatever. I'm gonna try something out. If he'll just kill his own unit, just to Oh, I just made a big mistake. It's going to van me. Damn it. Why did I have to do that? Damn it. I knew it! He did! He really is dumb. And he's extra dumb. I'll try and delay my death for as long as I can. And he's gonna van me, and I'll be probably be just one. See how these things are. Oh, I get leveled. Okay, that's good. Hello, dear. You wanna play? He has no charge. Yeah, it's pretty much easy. If you die, it only gets leveled. That was stupid. thinking he still needs to charge. Okay. Oh, he kind of dies. Sorry about him. So nobody finds out. Well, at least there'll be nobody sinking on their part. But I just love the Ragnarok. The Ragnarok is so awesome. Oh! Anybody see that? Because I did. I did. I totally saw that. That was me. That was Mr. Boldo. You ain't hiding from me, Boldo. You can think that you're smart, but you're not. There he is. There he is. That missing Boldo laser. You're gonna post a threat to me. I got to move 3 more space. No, actually. Oh wait, I forgot I was a space at 1.5. Stupid games. He doesn't know what he got himself into. Our Boldo is right here. Oh, he sent him to do. Mr. Boldo, your time is up. Yeah, this is what I like about it. You're like, oh no, I've been spotted. Ah, hell you have. Hell you have, Boldo. Your days are numbered. Starting right now. Yeah, I see you in hell. Ha! That was easy. Easy as hell. What the heck? What the hell? The hell, it was easy as hell. No offense, devil butt. You got some unlucky guys going there. I know what that means. Super fast fun. Oh, and now it's time for my favorite stage in the whole game. The whole game. Nothing else can top it. Well, except for one other one, but I still like this one, though. Now we get... Mr. Future. Or Future World, in terms of specifics. The monster. Oh yeah, and why build these Neoptimals? You'll find out soon enough, I'm not telling you. Everyone's favorite stage. it's a stage in the demo, but I love it completely. It is my most favorite stage, almost. You know, I love going back with the upgraded version of the troops there. You'll see why I like it. This should be everyone's number one favorite, or at least in their top three. It's a Type 1! Yay! No, not really. I like it. Shoving a force. No. Shoving another Vagnard. Yes. Yes, sorry, no nukers on this one. No nukers allowed, I'm sorry. I guess you know what? Screw nukers. It's a wave cannon. It's wave cannons only. I'll try and complete this as fast as I can, but I just love this mission. So awesome. I love the music. One mission I can do over and over and over again, I won't get tired of. Bam! That's the first guy. On to the second guy. That's our first Rebel. Wham! And that's the third Rebel. Look at this. Same from some good old R-Type. Maybe left this charge over. There is a new version of the Harvester though, but yeah, that guy now comes equipped with death bombs, which is totally awesome. Attack the craft like abuse the poor guy. Get even with you later. I think I'll probably later just skip over to the ending, since I might not have enough time, so get something done to that dude old future room standing. Counting four turns. Cancel. You never learn, do you? I swear, one of these. I missed the cancer. Nice. Could have been friends. I guess I'm just going as fast as I can. Thank you. Okay, guys, I think I just skipped to the end of the battle, okay? So I'll see you there. Welcome back, guys. And here we go, the end of Doppler Ops. The end. We just defeated R-Type Stage 1 again. Now time to see what our spoil holds for us. Let's see. We know that. Ooh. I don't know what that even means.
All I know is that
that for the other side will have been Telecadison as the ship. No, sadly, does not have its wave cannon X. It only just has plain standard wave cannon. This one, however, I admire, but I do not have enough selenium to buy it, so I can give you a little view of it. So be expecting a special for next part. I'll show it to you as quick as I can. It has a damn strong here, Haku-san. And I guess that'll be all for now, guys. 268. Okay, until next time. Haku-san.